Hello guys, welcome to the reasoning section, and in this part we will discuss the Venn diagram. Okay, so this is a question which is asked in UGC net 2008 exam with continuously three questions from a single diagram. Okay, so if you know the trick to solve or get concept of a Venn diagram, so you will get more marks very easily. Okay, so let's come to the question. So in questions, it is mentioned that three circles are representing graduates, clerks and government employees. This is graduate, clerks and government employees are intersecting. They are intersecting. The intersects are marked as A, B, C, E, F, G and H. These are the intersecting paths which are differentiated. So they are marked as A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H. Every area representing with different names. Now, we have to find which parts represent the statements. This is three statements, means question 1, question 2 and question 3 are given as, and we have to find the these three statements best answer. Okay, so the question number 1, which is saying that some graduates are government employees. Some graduate, these are the graduate parts and this is government employees part. So some graduates who are government employees but not clerks, means we have to reject we have to find from this area only. So if we have see this area in which graduates but government employees but not clerks, means F. So the answer of first question is F, because F denotes the graduates with government employees but it is not clerk. So F is the correct answer for question number first. Now let's come to the question number 2, which is saying that clerk who are graduates, clerks who are graduated, means graduation also comes here. Okay, so clerks who are graduated as well as government employees, means all three. So all three are definitely denoted by this middle one, means H. So H is the correct answer for question number 2, because it is asking that who are graduates as well as clerks and as well as government employees. So it's middle part. Third one is saying that some graduates are clerks but not government employees. These are some graduates which are clerks but not government employees, means we have to choose only from this, but not a government employee. So these are the E is the best represents, which is graduates as well as clerk but not a government employee. So E is the correct answer for the question number 3. Okay, E is correct answer for the question number 3. So this is the basic concept of solving Venn diagram by marking them like that, and you can separate each one according to the statements. Okay, so please subscribe us for more such good videos for UGC NET exams and other exams preparation, and let your friends also know so that they can prepare more and score more in these examinations. Okay, please subscribe us, and if you have any kind of query, then you can mention in our comment section and we will solve that query. Okay, thank you so much.